Norwegian Spitsbergen, home to Polish research station.
Spitsbergen is the Norway's largest island, located in the Arctic Ocean, with an area of approximately 39 square kilometers. It's mostly covered by glaciers.
The island is a home to 5 Polish research stations. Polish Polar Station, named after Stanisław Siedlecki, a Polish geologist, climber and polar explorer. Polar Station, managed by the University of Nicholas Copernicus, Polish greatest astronomer. Polar Station, named after Stanisław Baranowski, a Polish officer. Polar Station, managed by the University of Maria Skłodowska-Curie, a Polish scientist who was awarded 2 Nobel Prizes. Polar Station, run by the University of Adam Mickiewicz, our greatest poet.
Poland carries out research on Svalbard as one of the countries that signed the Spitsbergen Treaty, the international agreement setting the status of Spitsbergen Archipelago in 1921.
Let us have a closer look at each of the research sites.
Polish Polar Station, Harzund, named after Stanisław Siedlecki, is a research center in the south part of the island, several hundred meters away from Asbjørna. It's the very northernmost Polish scientific introduction, operating all year round. The station is managed by the Institute of Geophysics of the Polish Academy of Sciences, which explores and monitors geophysical processes. Around the station, there is a number of measuring devices, meteorological frames, radiomasts, and satellite dishes. The whole area is protected by guard dogs whose main duty is to warn the scientists against the approaching polar bears.
The primary purpose of Horsens laboratory is to continuously monitor the local earthquakes of tectonic and glacial origin. The laboratory constantly watches the changes of natural magnetic field. Due to its location, the devices on Horsens station register some of the greatest changes of magnetic field on Earth. They are 5 times as big as, for example, this in Poland. Therefore, the findings are of great significance to scientists from all over the world.
Nicolaus Copernicus University Polar Station is the northernmost Polish research unit. It's located in the northern part of the coastal plain called Coffee Plain in the northwestern Spitsbergen, the biggest island in the Arctic Svalbard archipelago. Most of the Polish polar research run in the northwest Spitsbergen is based on the Nicolaus Copernicus University Polar Station.
The Polar Station, established on the initiative of Stanisław Baranowski in the western part of Spitsbergen, it is a starting point for a geographical expedition arranged by the University of Wrocław, the Institute of Geography and Regional Development of the University of Wrocław, with cooperating research centers, thus climatological, geomorphological, glaciological, geological research.
The Polar Station of Maria Curie Skłodowska University in Lublin is a seasonal Polish polar station on Spitsbergen operating since 1986. It's located within a building complex of mining settlement Kalypsolbien. At the beginning of the 20th century, the Belsund area was one of the main areas of activity of another exploration company, which attempted to extract coal and other minerals. Currently, the settlement consists of wooden buildings preserved in various condition.
Polar Station Petunia Bukta, managed by the University of Adam Mickiewicz in Poznań, is a seasonal Polish research station in Spitsbergen. It's 1,300 kilometers away from the North Pole. The station is located on the edge of Bielefjord in the Bay of Petunia. Its erection was initiated by Professor Grzegorz Rachlewicz, Andrzej Kostrzewski, and Marek Marciniak. The station examines mainly climate change and their impact on individual elements of the polar geo-ecosystem.